好的，我们两个继续上一次的 HSK 四的第三课，我们继续从上一次的第三课，我们进行到了差不多和几乎这里啊，我们从这里呢开始复习和开始。好，差不多几乎都是 almost 或者 nearly 的意思。我们看几个例子之后呢，再对比一下，差不多和几乎。我们先再看一下这里啊，这两个词典看上去怎么样？左边这个怎么这么贵？
上去，几乎，no，差不多，每天差
Yeah, in the end, we never use 几乎
oh
if
yeah, true.
this sentence like a comma also is one sentence. We never ending by 几乎啊，almost we say 看上去差不多。Here means skipped 一样啊，差不多一样。But if we say 几乎一样，then that's okay. But if comma there, we must 差不多啊。好，第二个。
你说得很好，和中国人一样，跟中国，
跟，
但差不多，
差不多
跟，
is good，
is 几乎 also okay？
几乎 here also okay 啊，几乎 almost the same like Chinese，几乎跟中国人一样，差不多，跟中国人一样，both okay 啊，差不多，几乎，好，这个啊。
他俩跟我一样高，Are they both okay？差不多，几乎，
差不多，几乎跟我一样高了。好，我们两个看一下，差不多 and 几乎啊，差不多，几乎，basically 差不多 means about, almost, approximately，几乎，almost, nearly。第一个呢，看一下，often used 差不多，often used with positive words such as 一样、相同、都。我们看一下这个例句。
是的，意思
的意思，
差不多，一样，OK，一样 is skipped，
的 is skipped. You can put it there. You can skip it. 这两个词的意思差不多一样，差不多相同。什么意思？这两个词的意思差不多一样，差不多相同。
是，is it the？I forgot what。
词啊，词，字 is a character，词 is a phrase。
A phrase. Okay,
Yeah.
see. So these two phrases have almost the same meaning.
对的，意思差不多一样，或者是 also 差不多，also OK，stop here。第二个。
他们的生活
他们的 character，
，single 差不多，
他们的性格差不多。What did they skip here？差不多。
一样。
但他们的性格差不多，一样，差不多，相同。好，我们再看一下第三个例句。
我差不多都学，我学去了，
人会啊，
会学会学会了。
学会 means like I grasp it, I learn, and then I also, I digest it, I grasp it，差不多都学会了。For example, you learn something, some new skill or new language，差不多都学会了。What does it mean?
Like I almost like learned it. I almost grasped it.
I almost grasped it all, like I get them all. 差不多都学会了。So here，差不多，together is 一样，相同，although 啊，quite often。We take a look at 几乎，often used with negative words such as 没有或者是不。啊，打开一下第一个例句。
我几乎不认识他。I almost didn't recognize him or
对
know
的，
him。
对的。
他几乎没有吃东西。Like he almost didn't eat anything。
对的，比如说早上上班很早，他几乎没吃东西啊，可能就是一点点什么小饼干、biscuit，几乎没吃哈。好，第三句，
我几乎不明白他在说什么。Like, I almost don't understand what he's saying.
几乎不明白，好，几乎。经常和否定的连用，像没有啊、不啊这样的。我们再看一下它的第二点，差不多 can be used at the end of a sentence, used to end the sentence. For example，
这两个学生的汉语水平差不多。
什么意思？汉语水平差不多。
These two students' Chinese level is almost the same.
对的，差不多，差不多，they skip 一样。那几乎 never end the sentence 啊。我们看一下第三个主要的区别。Indeed, an adjective can be added directly after this 差不多。我们看一下例句。
他们差不多大，他们差不多贵。
两个 sentence。第一个是他们差不多大，这个多大是 we ask about the age，他们差不多大。我打在里面，
They're almost the same age.
他们差不多贵，我打在里面贵，便宜贵啊。
Quit is expensive, so they're almost as e like e the almost the same price or as expensive.
They cost almost the same, like they are the same expensive, almost the same expensive. 好，我们再看一下，几乎，几乎 this adjective cannot be added directly after it. It must add something here. Ada, please take a look this one.
他们几乎一样大，他们几乎一样贵。
Yeah, what does it mean?
So like the same thing, like they are the same, they are the same age or almost the same age, or they are almost the same expensive.
Then we noticed we must have this 一样 before this adjective. We cannot say 几乎大 no. 好的, then let's practice a little bit exercise. We do this exercise. We take a look here. 李老师，
老师，等下，no，60岁了，李老师，差不多哦，几乎，Are they both okay？
Both okay，差不多60岁了。李老师差不多60岁了，几乎60岁了，almost 哈。好，
切梅，两性格差不多。
对的，不可以说几乎哈，性格差不多，差不多一样。好。
这件事，告诉我，忘了告诉我，我。
不，
Both are okay. 差不多, 几乎.
Jihu is better. Why? Because it's like a little bit negative.
The
I almost forget to tell you. 几乎. So here, 这件事我几乎忘了告诉你. Then when you say it, you already remember it. But this how we say it, we seldom use 差不多忘了告诉你. No, we say 几乎忘了告诉你. 几乎. Oh, we have another exercise. Take a look here.
这件是我们
这
班，
是对到我们班，我们班是 class，我们班。
我们班人都知道，这是对我们班都差不多。
对的，差不多，人人都知道这件事。我们班几乎人人都知道，also OK 啊，几乎都 also OK，几乎 also OK 啊。好，almost everyone knows this issue 啊。我们班 means our class。
次考试，他们俩的成绩一样，几乎一样，
差不多，
差不多，also OK 呀，差不
对的，
多一
差
样。
不多一样。If you have 一样 here, then it's like 几乎一样，差不多一样。also OK 啊，好的。
今天早上起床
起床起晚了 is better, but 起床晚了 also OK 啊，起床起晚了 also OK。
了，上课，知道了。上课，知道了。Wait, let me try to understand the sentence. 今天
耶，今天早上起床起晚了。起床是什么意思？起
起
床。
床是 wake up,
对的，起晚了
woke
，means
up late.
累。
Yeah, woke up
And
late.
then what is the
上
上
课
课？
，yeah, to
上
class.
课。
Yeah, almost late to class. So, 几乎。Or yeah, both okay in this case. Yeah.
We quite often use this one, 差不多迟到了，就是 nearly, 差不多几乎迟到了，both okay 啊，好。
我的房间，
对的，跟，compare，
跟这个，对呀，教室。要是打，差不多，
对的，差不多大，差不多，因为有大，we can say 差不多 directly adjective，差不多大，好，最后一个。
要不是你给我打电话，我忘了两天。
忘了咱俩啊，咱俩名字 we two。
参两见面事，here 几乎，
几乎啊，几乎忘了，几乎忘了咱们俩见面的事儿啊。好，差不多，几乎，this one we can do the first one。
他忘记了我们的机会 is it a date?
对的。
他几乎
对
忘
的，
记了。
几乎忘了。
我们的看法一样，看法差不多一样哦，几乎一样。
对的，差不多，或者是几乎，both OK 啊，几乎 both OK，差不多一样，几乎一样，我们的看法差不多一样，几乎一样。
这里的天气每天都是晴天。差不多。And 几乎 also。
哦，什么？差不多，几乎每天都是晴天。第四句，
他学习了1年，现在会说，会说，what the，
流利。
流利的汉语了，现在。差不多，and 几乎，
对的，几乎会说流利的汉语了，流利 fluent Chinese 啊。好，第五句，
他们两个的汉语水平差不多。
差不多。This one we practiced 啊。好，we arrived at almost the same time.
我们arrive was 7次
到达，
到达了，我
我
们
们 and then almost，
几乎
几乎，
达。
then this one I help 啊，同时 means the same time，同时到达，我们几乎同时到达，我们差不多同时到达。Here, both okay 啊，我们差不多同时到达，我们几乎同时到达。好，第二句，Our opinions are almost the same, identical.
我们的办法，no, that's not opinion，看法呀，我
对。
们的看法差不多。
对的，我们的看法差不多啊，差不多。
T-shirts are about the same, and. 测量简称是，
对的，衬衫，好，这两件衬衫。
差不多，
If I want to use 几乎 how you say it，差不多 is correct 啊，差不多 means the same 啊。If I want you to use 几乎这两件衬衫，
几乎一样。
对的，一定有一样，very good 啊，几乎一样，几乎一样，很好。最后一句，He almost missed the bus。
Miss the bus. Can you say like be late from the bus? Or
This one, I missed the bus, 错过了，错过，
错过。
错过名词，错过了名词，错过 miss 啊，错过了，
错过。他几乎错过了Bus was 公鸡车。
Long time we haven't practiced this one 啊，Yes, that's it。他几乎错过了公共汽车，Very good 啊。好的，this we can stop here，几乎 and 差不多啊。We continue next phrase 啊，聚会。聚 means gathering together，会 means meeting，聚会 means gathering together，have a party 啊，gathering together。聚 quite complicated。聚名字 together 啊，get together。 Yes. On the top, what is it? This top part.
Is that the ear? Ear, I think.
Yes. Left side is ear and right side.
I forgot what's the meaning of this one. Is this.
This one is yo. Yo means again, right? Yo.
Oh, yo, true. Yeah, yo.
Yeah, yo. And together is qu. Qu means I go to fetch something or get something. Qu. And then this is a ju, for pronunciation part on the top. Ju means get together, reunion. Hui is a party. Hui, maybe you can write directly here.没问题，会已经 in the future no need to write 啊，it's correct. 好的，我们看一下怎么用这个句会啊. My classmates and I get together 3 times a year at a track.
我跟我的同学每年三次聚会。
Very good，我跟我的同学每年3次聚会。Very good，我和我的同学1年聚会3次。Also OK，OK 啊。好的，第二句看一下。
跟你的父母，I forgot how to say how often，
How often？多长时间？
多长时间？true，你跟你的父母聚会多长时间？哦，多长时间聚？
How often 啊？你和你的父母多长时间聚会一次？How often you hear? How often you getting together once here? How often do you get together with your parents? Yeah, 聚会一次，和你的父母多长时间聚会一次？How often 啊？多长时间？多长时间 means also how long here？多长时间聚会一次？就是一次 is how often for one time 啊？Getting together with your parents, getting together one time. Let's put it here. Getting together once with your parents. Yes. 你和你的父母多长时间聚会一次？好的，第三个句子，I'm going to take part in a reunion with my university club next week。试一试。
The take part here, like what's the word?
来参加，
参
对
加，
的，参加。
下个星期我会跟，那我跟我的大学同学。
对的，and then，
参加聚会。
reorganize your sentence. Almost there. 下个星期。
下个星期，then 我跟，
Almost there. Yeah，我
对，
跟我的。
我的大学同学
And then this verb party,
聚
all
会。
gathered together. Yes, that's it. 下个星期我跟我的同学聚会。That's it. 下个星期我要参加。Here 我要参加 means I'm going to participate. I'm going to participate 一个大学同学的聚会。Let me write down your sentence also. 下个星期。下个星期，我要和我的大学同学聚会。That's it. Also, okay. Next week, I will have a party, have a gathering together with my classmates. So here, also okay. 好，我要参加，means I'm going to participate, take part in 啊。好的，聚会啊，聚会。我们看一下下面一个，下面一个是联系，联系 means contact 啊，verb and no 联系，连，
Oh, sorry, wrong order.
联系。We take a look, Lian. We just said left part. What is it?
嗯，That's the ear
对的，
part.
耳朵的耳啊，耳朵的耳。Yeah. Right part. What is it?
Yep, it's the Wait, this one is
If I write this too.
quam. It's the open.
Say the 关，right？
关，
关门，What does it mean？关门。
open the door.
If I write
Close
another
the
one，
door. Go close the door.
yes. If I write this one 啊，
Hi,
then you，
hi, open, quan, close.
yes。Hi, open 啊，close，yeah。好的，好，关，and then 耳，this one is 连啊，to go to link something 啊，link。好的，系，关系的系。关系联系，好的，联系。系 means link 啊，link，联系 together contact。我们看一下，We have little contact since graduation。Graduation we learned in text one. It is 毕业. Um, 毕业. Since graduation we say 毕业之后. 好的.
之后，我们毕业之后，little contact，
We say few contact. Directly say 我们毕业之后，seldom also okay here, or very less if direct translation is very less.
很少联系。
That's it. We say 很少联系啊，很少联系我们毕业以后很少联系。我们毕业以后很少联系。好，毕业我们毕业以后很少联系。这里是我们毕业以后就很少联系了。It's like how we say it. Then we seldom contact each other 啊，很少联系。好，第二个，Do you have his contacts？
你有他的联系吗？
对的，你有他的联系。This one 啊，联系 also okay if you say 你有他的联系方式吗？方式 here means email、电话，或者是或者是电子邮件，或者是 WhatsApp 什么的啊，联系方式，方式啊，方式，联系方式。你有他的联系方式吗？是啊，方式好。我们接下来看一下第三句。Even though I live in London, I'm often in contact with my family in Finland.
Even though it's not Wayla, it's even though
Even though we can use this one, 虽然哦，尽管
虽然
，you
yeah.
can choose, one, which one you choose. Both okay 啊，虽然尽管。
虽然我出差伦敦，
因为我住在伦敦，
我经，no，我
对的，我经常，
经常跟，
对的。
我的 家人，
对的，我的芬兰家人，或者
芬
是
兰
我在芬兰的家人，and then contact。
的家人联系。
对的，尽管虽然Chinese we have so many, although we have also 即使，哎呀呀。即使all of them suitable here 即使我住在伦敦，虽然我住在伦敦，尽管我住在伦敦，我也经常和在芬兰的家人联系。即使我住在伦敦，好的，联系和谁联系？跟谁联系？跟谁联系好的，我们往下看，专门，
专门。
专门专啊，哎呀呀，专。对的，on the top 专门here，专门，门，you write yourself
Which one is first? This one? I'm not sure if I got the order correct.
专门啊门，I didn't get it 呀门，we I normally write this left side and then dot
So like this, then.
left from left to right yes 门专门 we learned this 专 with other what is the major how is it major
传学? No, no, I
专
forgot.
专业。
Yeah.
你的专业是什么？What is your major? Obviously, 专业 major 专门 means special, specially is a bad adverb. Let's practice he specialized 专门 specialized in studying Chinese culture. This studying here we use 研究
研究。
研究。研究 means research here. Chinese culture, we use this 研究研究，
就。
研究。
Specializes in studying. 他，you say like 他专门研究中国的文化。
对的。他专门研究中国文化他专门研究，研究 is a verb，他专门研究中国文化。好，I specially prepared this gift for you。
我专门准备这个礼物，no，给，I'm trying to add the for you，
Yes。我专门，and then we say for you,
我
and
专
then verb。
门，is it 为？
Okay, you said that I heard 给 and 为 both okay。我专门给你，为你 both okay。
准备这个礼物。
对的，我专门为你准备了这个礼物，这份礼物 both okay，这个礼物这个 both okay for major word for 礼物各和分 both okay 好的，I returned to Finland especially to see a doctor。This one we first say 我back if I directly translate I come back to Finland。And then we say, specially see a doctor.
我会来，我
对的，
会去，
我
我
回芬兰。
会分人
And
穿。
then 对的，专门。
看，
对的，看谁呢？对的，
了医生，
对的，我专门回芬兰看医生。
看医生，
我回芬兰，我回芬兰专门看 医生。You noticed, like, take a look. 我专门回来回芬兰看医生。我回芬兰专门看医生。So here, this 专门 we can quite flexible, like where we can put it. 我专门 means I specially then come back to Finland to see a doctor. And this one, I come back specially to Finland and see a doctor. 好，专门好的。We continue. 麻烦 means troublesome 麻烦 troublesome 麻。Have you ever heard of this 麻烦？
Not fun. I don't think so.
Okay, 麻烦麻 itself, it means a fabric, like a cloth. This is a linen fabric. But together with fun, it means a 麻烦 together means trouble someone or bother someone or troublesome. We take a look how we use it. For example, if we say, please help me, in Chinese, we feel this is when you ask other people's favor, ask others help, you are trouble, you are bother someone. Then we always first say, you can skip an I, like you can also add it, 我麻烦你。帮我一下忙，帮我一下忙，give me a help，帮我一下忙，帮忙 help，麻烦你，I trouble you 啊，I bother you，帮我一下忙，麻烦你。You can skip it，but when you add it，it's more polite 啊，麻烦你帮我一下忙。好的，第二句呢，我们看一下，Do you find it troublesome to write Chinese characters？This one with verb we use
觉得，
觉得，then you can start。你觉得？
你觉得，写汉字是 no 写汉字很麻烦吗？
Very good。你觉得写汉字？很麻烦吗？Very troublesome，或者是麻烦吗？你觉得写汉字麻烦吗？Answer to you. Did you answer this question 啊？回答问题，你觉得写汉字麻烦吗？
一点麻烦。
是的，是的，麻烦啊，因为汉字不好写。不好写，好写，easy to write，不好写，not easy to write 啊。是的，写汉字有点麻烦。We say 啊，有点麻烦，bit 啊，有点。如果说很麻烦，is very very complicated, very troublesome 啊。好，写汉字有点麻烦啊。好，could I trouble you to pick up my parents? For example, you are quite occupied the whole day, very busy, and then. Your parents need to pick up from airport. Now you need to trouble, like ask help from your husband or like your sister or your friend to go to pick up them. In this case, we also use 麻烦. Now you try this one and then we take a look. 我能.
我能麻
是的.
烦你，
You. 我能麻烦。
帮，no, pick up,
pick up 接啊，接我的爸爸妈妈，或者
接我
是
的，
对的，接
接
pick up，
我的爸爸妈妈吗？
对的，repeat again，我能，
我能麻烦你。给我的爸爸妈妈吗？
very good，我能麻烦你接一下我的爸爸妈妈吗？我的父母。爸爸妈妈啊， to go to pick up. 一下 short action, but no problem. What you said is also correct. 我能麻烦你接我的父母吗？我能麻烦你去接一下我的父母吗？麻烦啊，麻烦。嗯，好。We review what we covered for text two, the characters. Let's take a look here.
This is Chu Hui to get together.
What does that mean? 句。
Chu is, oh, it's to, oh, how can I forget? We just had it.
Ji also means like getting
Together.
together. Yeah, ji,
Get together.
ji means ji在一起, means we get together. Ji hui reunion, get together, party, or ji hui.
This is Chuan. No way, that's not Chuan Man. Someone is there. This is Tian. No, Lianxi. Lianxi.
What does it mean? 联系。
The contact.
我会联系你，我会联系你，I will contact you 啊，会联系，我会和你的爸爸妈妈联系，I will contact your parents 啊，和谁联系？联系谁都可以。好，this one。
差不多，almost.
差不多。
This is Chuan Men,
对的。
specially.
对的，专门啊，专门。
毕业 to graduate.
对的，你也，
And
这是
not fun, troublesome.
麻烦啊，麻烦。This is the text two, new words 啊。好的，before we go to text two, let's take a look at what question here, we need to answer after text two 啊。好的，阿达看一下。
星期天，同学聚会，小林能来吗？同学聚会能来多少人？
什么意思？
On Sunday, can 小林 come to the gathering of the classmates?
对的。
And 同学就会能来。How many people can come?
This is another person's name 啊，张元。
长远是两。从国外回来，旅游吗？什么？长远 is coming from traveling in what country? Or like what country?
Yes, this part, 从国外 from abroad 回
From
来
abroad.
back for what? For 旅游吗？This is purpose for 旅游吗？
Like is a Tang Yan coming from traveling abroad?
张元从国外回来。Here, 旅游 means purpose. Purpose for why he came back from abroad. Is it for traveling in China or for traveling or study? So he come back to from abroad. Come back. Is it for traveling? The question is like this.
That was the reason he came back
Yeah.
traveling.
Yes. If I say way le. Maybe this is clearer. 张元是从国外回来，为了 in order to travel. Yeah, but spoken Chinese, we skip this 为了啊，为了旅游吗？是为了旅游吗？Is it for the purpose of traveling? Why 啊？为什么？对的，第三句。
他们毕业多长时间了？So they like 多长时间？How long ago did they graduate？
他们毕业多长时间了啊？好的，这里呢，我们看一下对话，我们两个大概还有1分钟的时间，我们俩呢，一起来看一下，把对话完事，今天就结束了啊。好的，阿达，你是小林，我是小李，星期天同学聚会，你能来吗？
能来伴侣同学你练习的怎么样了？来多少人？
差不多一半儿吧。张远还专门从国外飞回来呢。
是吗？毕业都快10年了，曾想打架。对了，今天早上我在地铁站遇到了王晶，他毕业后就去上海工作了。他车子是来旅游的。
那太好了，麻烦你跟他联系一下，请他一起来参加同学聚会。聚会就在学校门口那个饭店，6点半，别迟到啊。
放心吧，星期天6点半见。
好的，我和阿达今天到这里，下一次呢，我们从Text Two 这篇课文开始。好的，那星期五周末快乐哦。
啊，周末
好
快
的，
乐，谢
再
谢，
见。
再见。